I've always wanted to hunt big bulls in Utah, but I just never really played the point game too much. I built a couple points way back when and then just kind of fell off. And then at this point, I would probably never draw one. So I just never really thought I would ever get an elk tag in a special place. But in 2022, that all changed.